All right, new week, new energy.
Let's go.
New music.
Okay.
Leaks of the week, my G.
What do you got, Just?
I'm checked in, man. I got a bunch of new songs. Listen, I'm extremely excited about the new music to talk about this week.
Okay.
I'm also really excited to talk about hip-hop, man. So if it's cool with you, Jay, I want to just bring up a couple things that's happened in the last 3 or 4 days.
Okay.
And let's chop it up about it, all
first
right?
First things first,
let's start with J. Cole announcing that he's putting out a brand new album.
Mm-hmm.
The album's coming December 9th. No promotion, straight to iTunes, my G.
No promotion, no single. Just a little artwork of him sitting on the roof of Forest Hills Drive.
Just took it home. You know
house.
What I mean?
I had read that he just bought that house.
Oh, is that? I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's the house he grew up in.
Okay.
It was foreclosed on, so it was taken away.
And he bought the house.
He bought the house.
Yeah.
He lives in it. He's inviting fans over to listen to the album in that house.
Oh, is that where it's happening?
Yeah.
That's really cool.
It's at the crib.
Well, You know, Cole's going to put on one hell of an album,
yeah,
man. We know the music's going to be quality, but the mystery of it now is like, can someone just send me something to hear?
Get something, yeah. Let me get a IG clip,
that'd
something,
be dope.
A video
that'd
clip.
That'd be dope. Well, we're all looking forward to that. Another big moment in hip-hop happened
absolutely
on Saturday Night Live. This kid from Compton named Kendrick Lamar, a few years ago, you know, put out one of the best hip-hop albums of the 2000s.
Yes.
And now he's back getting ready to deliver a brand new album, and he performed I right there on Saturday Night Live, which is so big for hip-hop, man.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I thought he did a great job. I thought the black eyes with the hair half braided done.
yeah, you know, it's he's on his different tip.
It was like It was a lot of good. It was a great performance. You know what
I'm
saying?
Yeah.
Rap, we get stereotyped with, you're just gonna have a DJ in the back and a microphone in front of you.
You're on stage in a hoodie,
and that's it. You know what I mean?
Which has been done at Saturday Night Live before.
It has.
With other hip hop acts, but Kendrick.
For him to kind of bring the theatrics to it,
yeah,
and it reminded me of like an extension of the video. Like I felt like I was watching
more
of the video.
Yeah.
I thought he did a dope job, man. So shout out to Kendrick Lamar. All right, I got a couple of stories I want to talk about, but let's get into the new music. All right,
what do we got
for leaks of the week? My leak number one, let's stay right there in Compton, man. Let's talk about Problem. I always have the best to say about my brother, man.
That's your guy.
One of the hardest working artists I've had a chance to really build with.
Good dude.
He's been telling me about this song for a really long time.
Uh-huh.
The song is called Andale with Little John, and it's my first leak of the week.
Words of the clip, what? My enemy's bitch got her face right by my zip.
Ooh.
Tequila is laced. Give me my space.
Andale. That's how the money go.
There it is.
That's a good follow-up to, one of the biggest songs of, I think it was last year with that Like What, man.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Produced by Jahlil Beats. The little Swiss beat sample in there. I think that thing's going to take us through the new year real nice in the clubs, man.
Good energy, right?
Great energy. So shout to Problem. Shout to Little John.
Yeah.
For leak number two,
mm-hmm,
this is a song that a lot of people have been commenting and recommending for the last few weeks. When I first heard this new Tyga song, I was a little in the middle on it for reasons I don't really want to talk about on camera.
Uh-huh.
But you can't deny a good song. You know what I mean?
Absolutely.
And the more I listened to it, I was like, yo, this Tyga song, this Make It Work.
Mm-hmm.
I knew I liked it. When we put it on the liftoff last night on the radio, I was like, okay, I love this mm-hmm song. All right.
Sounds good.
Congratulations to Tyga on continuing to make great music. He's got some issues with the label, of course, Young Money, but he's taking matters into his own hands,
mm-hmm,
and he's put this song out. And yeah, man, a dope track that I think is going to heat up both in the clubs and on the radio. This is Tyga, Make It Work, Leaks of the Week, my G.
Carrie Yang, what you liars? All black attire, if we match it, feel the fire. This time, man, we aim it for the body. I'm putting X's on the wall. If you resurrect, you Machiavelli. Sphinx, I'm a pharaoh, ain't a fairy. Potato on a barrel, watch your soul fly with the sparrow. All my girl by the narrow. Never was my homie, y'all know you corny.
Yeah, that's that Tyga right there, man. I'm going to keep playing that on the liftoff, man. I think that's definitely something hot. And thank you to everyone who put me up on it and stayed on me to continue to hear this song, because I appreciate your comments below, man. They really make a difference. And also, Tyga and Chris. Tyga's going on that tour with Chris and Trey.
Oh, that's right.
Which is going to be big for everybody.
Uh-huh.
Tyga and Chris, I read somewhere that they're putting out an album together, bro.
That's
like Fan of a Fan mixtape is one of my favorite mixtapes ever.
Yeah.
And I think they're putting out Fan of a Fan Part 2, but I'm hearing it's not going to be a mixtape. This is going to be an album.
Full
from
album.
The two
That's
of them.
Crazy.
So
it's good for them.
Looking forward to that, man.
Yeah.
Let's talk about the Aaliyah movie. We talked about it a little bit last night on air. You took so many calls. You must have answered over 100 calls last night.
People feel. There's a lot of different ways how people feel about the movie. I mean,
overall,
different perspectives.
I got a vibe like people didn't even like the movie. Like at first,
overall,
I felt
people didn't really appreciate the movie. Yeah,
I had a little bit of appreciation for the movie because I thought that it's a story that I'm interested in. But yeah, man, the critics were really going in on this movie.
Yeah, dog.
So overall,
they murdered it on Twitter and Instagram. Wendy Williams Cottonelle too.
Yeah, has she said anything?
I think she said she was proud of it. She said she was proud of her work and
she stood by it.
Yeah, because I think you could only say so much. You could only say what you know about her career and her life and everything else.
Yeah.
Like we said, you know, last night, if her family and Timbo and Missy and everyone wants it done right, they're gonna have to get involved.
They gotta feed some info that's gonna make this, you know, as official as possible.
Right.
Nonetheless, it was the talk of the internet over the weekend, and we had a good time taking calls last night and talking about it on the Liftoff. All right, so for leak number three, before I get into it, I want to drop a little extra cred on you. From my brother Pusha T, man, he always puts out great music. This one came out of nowhere, man. Yeah. It's called Lunch Money. A little extra cred. I think it's something you should have downloaded into your iPod. Mommy trying to land a Sinatra, so she don't fuck niggas with Apple Watches. Cause Rolex shopping is more exciting. Shout out the dope boy and lit 16 swiping. Yeah, Pusha, man. King Push. Let's talk. It's Rosé season right now.
There he is.
As he gets ready to drop his Hood Billionaire album.
That's right.
Which is coming November 24th. And it's available for pre-order right now on iTunes.
Yeah.
This one's produced by Metro Boomin. It's called Neighborhood Drug Dealer.
Yeah.
And it's that Rosé turn up, man. Leak number three, my G. Ever since, you know, tracks like BMF and MC Hammer, Rosé's really found that sound, and when he does it, there's not many that do it better. You know what I mean? So shout to Rosé, November 24th, the album drops.
Yeah.
And that's going to do it for the leaks of the week this week. I do want to shout out to my brother Wale, who's going to have an incredible cover of Complex Magazine with Jerry Seinfeld.
Crazy.
For the December-January issue.
Good.
And his album, The Album About Nothing, is coming very soon, so I'm excited about that. And I want to shout out our homie YG, who's hitting the movie scene, man.
Yeah.
He's got a brand new movie coming out called Blame It on the Streets, which he says is basically a few of the songs off My Crazy Life put into a movie.
Oh, wow.
You know, when you listen to that album, it basically sounded like a movie, which they did so well, which I really hope this album wins a Grammy. But the movie's exciting, man. I saw the trailer, so shout out to YG. Like I said, I want to talk some hip-hop today. There's so many dope things going on. Thank you guys so much for leaving your comments in the comment section below.
Thank you.
Really appreciate it. I want to urge you, do that again this week, all right? If you've heard some songs out there that are floating around on the internet, drop us some shout-outs and some opinions below, and we'll shout you out next week right here on the Leaks of the Week with Cruz and Kreddy. And catch us on the Liftoff, 7 to midnight every night.
Yeah.
Special thanks to Robert Wayne Footwear and Doc Martens.